Hi nail lovers and welcome back to my channel. Well, I have done this graffiti street art type nail and I thought I'd do a tutorial on how I did it. Now I know I have done a graffiti nail before, but this time I'm using totally different plates and there's neon powders and everything in here. So if you like the idea of these nails and want to see how I did them, just stay tuned. So I started off by applying two coats of this the manicure company white gel polish in true white, curing each in between for 60 seconds. And then I'm using six pigments, yellow, green, orange, pink, purple, and there's a blue just there in the right hand corner of the screen. And I'm putting some tissue paper down because this stuff goes everywhere. I'm messy at the good of times, but when I'm using this, it's just an absolute disaster. So I'm just gonna use a soft makeup brush with it, really short hairs, and it tends to stick much better to it. And obviously starting with the lighter colors, then working into the darker colors. I find if you start with the darker colors first, the colors don't blend well. They go like a muddy, mucky color, nearly brownish, instead of keeping that really poppy neon color. So we're just going to apply these all to all 10 nails, and then we will top coat them with some no wipe gel top coat, and we'll cure that. We'll apply two coats of that. So I'll just let you see me apply this and I'll stop talking and you can listen to some music. So here we have the final colours done on the nails before we start air stamping. They obviously need some cleanup around the sides, but I'll do that when we're finished the stamping. We're going to be using two nail plates. One is from Lena Nail Designs and the other is a Bundle Monster plate. And I will link below the names and where to get them. And we are going to start with this brick wall using a grey polish. Okay, so this image didn't stamp very well for me. I didn't align it up right, and it's not cleaning up right either. So I'm just going to remove it and stamp it again, I think, to be best. Well guys, these are the final nails and I have to say I absolutely love how they turned out. I think the two plates coordinate really well with each other in regard to anything I'd change. I think I would make the play and the kiss actual decals and colour them in before I apply them to the nail. I love how the purple and the pink blended together and how the green and the orange blended together. So this is them and I think they are really cool. So nail lovers, if you liked them as much as I did, why don't you give them a go for yourself? Or maybe you've already done some graffiti or street art nails. If so, why don't you tag me in it? Let me see what it looks like. Maybe post a picture of it to my Instagram or my Facebook page. But if you like this video, please, please, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. But until the next one, guys, bye.